ITV Gold yesterday was at the celebrations for Sam Joshi's big victory and the possibility to having an Indian-American mayor in Edison. Here is the story.
ITV, thank you for coming tonight. Obviously, this is a huge win for Edison Township and especially the South Asian community. I couldn't be more excited to have won the Democratic nomination for mayor in Edison Township. This is a first for us. I look forward to uniting the Democratic Party and on to the general election. Thank you so much, Edison.
Hi, Margo Harris, new council nominee in the Democratic Party. Look forward to serving more. I served as on the Board of Ed. I served as the vice chair of the Edison Democratic Party. I'm ready to roll my sleeves up again. So this is a great night. I am so overjoyed. Thank you so much.
Hi, I just have to thank you everyone for all the support that you have shown us. And this is for you guys. We're gonna make sure that we lead with example and we're gonna stay strong and true to our words. Thank you.
Hi everybody, how are you? Mayor Tom Leike here with Maria Wise. And we're at Sam Joshi's victory party over Mahesh Bhagia in the primary. And we're here to wish him success moving forward. And we congratulate him on his victory. It was a substantial victory. And everybody's having a lot of fun. We're looking forward to moving forward. And Maria, you want to say anything?
Good luck, Sam. I'm so proud of you. All of your hard work has finally paid off. And we know you have Edison's best interests at heart. Good luck to you and your team.
Hi, good evening. This is Assemblyman Sterling Stanley in the 18th District. This is a great night for the Democratic Party here in Edison. A new beginning with Sam Joshi as the mayoral candidate going into November. We look forward to all the great things he's going to do for Edison and for the residents of Edison. He will unite this town and he will lead this town into a great new future. Thank you.
Hello everyone, John Pointer, Edison Township candidate. I want to thank everyone for coming out on this wonderful evening. As Sam mentioned during the speech that he just gave, things are looking extremely promising heading into the rest of tonight and the upcoming week. We look forward to moving ahead. And with that, again, thank you to everyone for all of your support. Extremely humbled by the opportunity. And let's do this. Thank you again.
Hi, my name is Raj Joshi. I'm Sam Joshi's uncle. This is the first time in Edison's history one Indian guy will be the mayor of Edison. And this is very proud of all Edison Gujarati community. Thank you very much.
Hi, thank you, ITV. I am proud to announce that the Edison decided to make history and they decided to make sure that South Asian young kid is not killed. Now young man, he's going to become a mayor of Edison, and that's the real history. And we need the support in November to make a big win. Thank you, ITV, and have a great night.
My name is Veena Joshi, Sam Joshi's mother, who already elected as a Democratic from the Democratic Party. First of all, I want to say thanks to all Edison residents who chose right candidate for Edison. And I'm telling to all of you, I'm so humble, telling that he will be a really good mayor and make, you will see a different in Edison. He will be a first South Asian mayor in Edison. And thanks again, all of you, choosing right candidates for Edison. Thanks a lot.
I don't have much to say because today is a day where my dream is come true. I had a dream when I met him when he was 14. And today, he has proved that, yes, he can be a leader of my town, which is Edison Town, which is a highly diversified town. Tuhin and me work a lot for a long time, and today we have seen that our dream has come true. So we are very happy. However, this is just the beginning. Today, what he has done, yes, he has done, he won the primary. And we have to keep our town together, because our town is a very diversified town. and we have to make sure that he wins in November. From Governor Phil Murphy to Chairman Kevin McCabe, they supported us. Yes, but now we have to prove that, yes, we as our community, we have to make sure that our kids, our youngster, they can enter in a mainstream politics and do something and show the country that, yes, we can do it. Indians can do it. We can be a part of the system and we can treat everybody same. And we want to make sure that this time everyone has to come together. Every leaders, every dignitaries, every philanthropist or whatever we call it in our community, they have to come and support Sam Joshi for the November election, whichever way they can support, and that's what we expect from everybody. Thank you, ITV. Thank you, Sudhir Bhai. And we expect your support. You are doing a very good service to the community, and we want you to do the same. Thank you very much.